Hey guys, Mike here. Welcome back to another episode of Still Wakes the Deep. 4th of July when I'm recording this. Hope everybody has a great 4th of July or had a great 4th of July since you'll be seeing this till probably Saturday. So it's probably Saturday when you're watching this. But yeah, 4th of July this last week. Hope you had a good one. Hope you were safe. Had some fun. Saw some great fireworks. I'm going to shut up. Let's get into the game. Oh, if you're brand new here, hit the subscribe button. Let's see how far we can get. As of recording this, we're at 777. Can we get to 780 this by the end of Sunday? We can do it with your help. So hit that subscribe button, hit that like button. I appreciate each and every one of you. And we're going to go from there. All right, let's go. Totally forgot what we were supposed to be doing. I hope it pops up again. I'll find a new way into engineering. Okay. Oh, there's that crazy thing. Alright, I get dizzy here. Ooh. Oh, that's the helicopter. I'm like, what is that? Any crispy people in there?
Oh, come on, you're joking me.
I gotta jump across to that? Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Well, how many times is this gonna take?
Get out fucking door!
Shark food. So I gotta hit that left trigger a little bit quicker there.
Get out fucking door!
Shit!
Whoa, 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 whoa. Whoa there, my guy. Now where do I go?
Fuck, fuck, fuck!
I agree with you, dude. Curse word, curse word, curse word. Oh my goodness. Lights, Mikey man.
Ugh, no way through.
Of course not. That'd be too easy, right? So we can push this thing out of the way. Probably gotta pull the other side, huh? Let's not crush himself here. Oh, look, another phone call. Pontoon.
Hello?
Bruce!
Shark?
Trapped! Coming in!
Fuck. Bruce! It's Kaz, where are you?
Lost O'Connor! He hurt his leg! Swim.
Bruce! Tell me where you are! Bruce, can you hear me? Jesus Christ!
Well, that's some of the worst acting I've ever heard, but alright. Can I take a level? Anything over here? Right, I guess we're gonna go down here. Can we just hear noises over here or no? That's somewhere else. Oh, it means it's outside. Alright, what's back here? Anything? No? Alright, follow the yellow. Follow the yellow. Should be the name of this game. Follow the yellow. That's gonna fall off. How can we leave? Can we get through here? That's probably a negative. There's.
Kapoosh.
Jesus fuck!
Follow the yellow. Follow the yellow brick road. Kadog year 223. Okay. So we're going back inside. Oh. Dark. Alright. Well, that doesn't look safe at all. Is there a place to turn off the electricity up here? No, it doesn't look like it. Okay. Can I trace that? I don't think I can. Did they hide it behind the door? No. Or maybe we go above it? Oh, here we go. Okay, follow the yellow.
That gas valve first.
Alright, apparently we didn't find that gas valve quick enough. Ooh, almost went through. I gotta turn that. Okay, no gas valve down here, right? Can you climb up the ladder, my guy? Hold. Can I just jump down? I guess not. I can slide down if I don't hold it. Alright, gas valve.
Somewhere.
Not the valve? Okay, man, where am I missing this valve at? Shut off the gas leak. I think that I have to come back here and shut that off, I think? Think that's it?
Somewhere.
One of these? No? Was that it? All right. My lordy. Was there yellow? I guess there was a yellow light pointing that way, but. Come on, put your back into it. Exit to engineering. All right, let's do it. Yes, we died a couple times to the gas. Wasn't sure we could run by that, like, red toxic gas or whatever. Entering engineering.
Finley! Jesus, am I glad to see you.
Oh, she's still here.
Aye, you and all.
Fucking Rennick nearly had me. He's changed. He's fucking vicious.
Doesn't sound like he's changed much to me. Have you seen anybody else?
Brody. He sent me down here to restart the Jennies.
Generators, aye. That's where I was headed.
But the lights are on.
Right, we're an emergency battery system, no? There's not going to hold for long. The beer is taking a lot of damage, infrastructure's compromised.
That's just brilliant. So how do we get the Jennies working?
Right, well, first thing, get in that cabin over there and reset the protective relay. That might kick the Jennies back on. Go on, see what happens.
Jump your little ass down here on top of there and bring, you come fucking help me. Reset the protective relay. Here? The hell? I mean, there's stuff in here like we're gonna have to throw it.
Oi, McCleary! Where are you going, eh? The protective relay! In that cabin!
In what cabin? We're here.
Ah, ya beauty. At least that works. I better tell Finley.
Go this way. Can't call nobody. Alright, we're gonna go out here. Everybody's favorite monster's gonna be up here. Turn to Finley.
Oh, aye, worked like a charm.
Shit. The generator must have tripped because of a fault somewhere.
Aye, and the relay will just keep resetting until we fix it.
We'll need to restart the generator manually.
Right, where you go then?
There's two jobs here, McCleary. The Jenny's in the fault. You deal with the Jenny's and I'll find the fault.
What the fuck was that?
I don't know, but the generators are that way.
Well, I'm no fucking going down there.
Have you got a better plan? No? Aye, well, I fucking didn't think you would have somehow fucking got on with it.
Aye, where you go then?
Find the generator room. Oh, that's just lovely.
Oh, fuck me.
Oh, I was thinking, my guy.
Stuck fast.
Guessing it's the right way.
That must be it. A wee hut over on the other side. No farm now.
Tell me this cuts all the way through. Time.
Who's doing this? Oh, I'm so much rattling. Fucking voice.
Jesus Christ.
Shit! There's the good thing.
think he may be stuck. I think we lucked out with him getting stuck.
Kaz! Kaz, are you there?
For fuck's sake, maybe no jump out at me. Have you no seen a deer?
Oh, it's that prick. He's away in mud handling by the sounds, but listen, we are in business.
We've gone from full power to batteries to sitting in the fucking dark. What are you all about?
And getting in a stushy is going to help us, is it? Just get that generator running. It's out in the floor. The key for it should be in there somewhere. I'll be out here looking for the fault.
We'll be looking out for a deer as well, all right?
All right, need a key.
Got it.
Hope homeboy's still stuck. He's not there anymore. All right.
That worked, guys. I can see where the fault is. It's blowing a fuse back in mud handling.
Mud handling? Does that know where a deer is?
Kaz, it's coming back. You need to move. Get back to mud handling and fix that fuse. Squeeze by there.
Oh,
goodness.
Jesus.
Just you what?
Shut the protective relay. Oh, and he's still trapped over there, right? That's disturbing as all hell.
This is mud handling, so the fuse box has to be somewhere.
Over there on the wall? Just had to protect a relay. Yeah, we did that.
I'm ready to go. You just need to get back and reset the protective relay again. I can't get back to you. I'll try and meet up with you later.
Pathetic.
So reset the protective relay again? Throw here. Oh, nice hand. Kiss my
fuck
ass.
Off.
Exactly.
What's that fucking really?
He's trying. Answer the phone.
Finley?
Kaz? No, it's Brody. I thought it was Finley with the lights coming back on.
It worked? Oh, thank Christ. Finley was here, but we get separated. You all right?
Aye. The rig is needle. We're starting to sink.
Are you kidding me? How long till it goes under?
Soon, if we do nothing. Look, I need you to come down to the pontoons. If we engage the tension winches in all four legs, we can buy some time.
What's the point? The pontoons, the electricity, they fucking things. It's a fucking nightmare.
What are you on about? You survived this long, haven't you? More than can be said for most of the poor bastards on this rig. Christ, Kaz, somebody up there must like you.
That's what Roy keeps telling me.
Aye. Well, he's a Barnsley fan, so he'll be used to praying.
Aye, you're no wrong there.
I'm no wrong about this either. You're the jammiest bastard on this rig, and we need that right now. So let's do this, aye?
What do I need today?
You engage the winches in legs A and B, and I'll do the others.
Aye.
Easy. There's a direct route down from engineering.
Aye, all right. I'll find my way down.
Top man, Kaz. I'll give you a shout over the tannoy if we're in business.
All right. We start the leg tension winches, use the access door in the control room to descend to leg A. Is there a thing over here? Alright. I think that's a good place to stop for right now. Hope you guys have a good one. I'm out.